I want to congratulate you, Jim, and wish you all of the best. It's hard to believe that 40 years has elapsed. You've done a great service to the people of the city of Syracuse and our overall community by chasing the stories that nobody else would do and asking the hard questions and never, ever letting somebody evade answering a tough question. We will miss you in all senses of the word. And as Lee Alexander would have said to you had he been here, good luck, handsome.